Welcome back to Jagged Alliance 2. The preparations are underway to attack Tixa, but we are also going to need some muscle. This means we need a new mercenary. Let's choose Shadow this time. He is an excellent soldier with very good attributes.
Hmm? How long's the job? Yeah, okay. We'll see how well we work together. You don't like my style, I don't like yours. We shake hands when the contract's over and call it a wash.
Excellent. Let's give him a suitable first assignment.
Good to meet you. John Kulba from Cleveland, Ohio, the gateway to the Great Lakes. I'm afraid we really messed up good. Mary and I were supposed to be going to Aruba. My wife booked the tickets through one of her travel agent friends. Didn't know we were in the wrong country till we landed.
Well, that's not quite true, John. Paula told us to check the tickets and make sure everything was okay. You checked them, John. I specifically remember you checking them.
Mary, please, I'm trying to talk. I know the ticket said Arulco, but how was I supposed to know that that's not how the Arubans spell Aruba? I mean, these people speak Arubic. Anyway, that guy Pablo at the airport didn't tell us nothing about any war. He even went on about all the tourist attractions this country has to offer, including this pile of rubble.
My husband has no appreciation for history.
I wouldn't trust that slippery man to park my car. Now, I'm stuck here without a safe way to get back to the airport in Drassen. I can't wait to get my feet back onto American soil. I was wondering maybe if you can help. Could you give us a military escort to the airport in Drassen? I'm sure somehow or other I can compensate you for your efforts.
Just kidding, of course. Dimitri will be able to handle this difficult task on his own.
Can't believe I'm finally seeing this place. A dead town in a dead-end country. Mary, do you have any money we can give to say thanks for all they've done?
This is all the vacation money we have. But I don't mind giving it to you in the least. Just to be safely out of this country and back into the arms of my children and grandchildren. Oh, it's worth every dime.
Come to think of it, I have something you can use, but it's at home. They wouldn't let me take it on the plane. Customized myself a pair of real handy sidearms to take care of any burglars that might need to be shot. I'll send it to you once I get back. I'm really kind of proud of them. Pack one darn mean punch. Thanks for everything. I realize you went out of your way.
Of course, there was another SAM counterattack. Enjoy.
Enemies are known to be in the vicinity, sir.